So today's word is brać, which means to take. And the conjugation of it is as follows. So present, we have ja biorę. And if you look at the oni, one, the third person in the plural, biorą. So it's always like this. The first and last are really similar. So biorę, biorą. And then we look at the middle, like we have here, the second, you, ty, bierzesz, you are taking, on, bierze, he is taking, my, bierzemy, we are taking, wy, bierzecie, they are taking. So, you're gonna have to memorize this form here. However, for the past, you don't have to. All you have to do is, as we always say, remove the ending and then replace it with wem, wish, and so on. So, ja brałem, I took, or I was taking. On brał, he was taking, we were taking. Brałyśmy, if you were girls, we would say, we were taking. Brałyście, if I'm talking to a group of girls, telling them, you took something, brałyście coś, okay? Brali, brały, the same concept. For the future, this is the imperfective, yeah? For the future, you add będę. So imperfective means continuous form. So the perfective aspect is different for this verb. I'm not going to talk about it in this video. I will talk about it later. So yeah, if you want to do the future of this word, you would just add będę. Będę brał. I will be taking. Okay? Będę brała, I will be taking if I was a girl. So how do I put this form? I just have to know the past form of the word brać, and then I look at the third person. The third person of the singular and the third person of the plural, and then I place it after będę. Okay? Or będziesz, or będzie, będziemy, będziecie. You have to memorize these. And then you add to them the past form, and then it becomes future. So, for example, you will be taking, będziesz brał, so będziesz, you will be, brał, taking, from the third person. Always use the third person in the future. Będziesz brała, it means that I'm talking to a girl, telling her that you will be taking. Będziesz brała, this form, okay. Okay, so now, if I go to the to the plural, it's the same thing. However, we're gonna use the third person in the plural. So the same concept. Będziemy brali, we will be taking. Będziemy brali, brały, we will be taking, but we are girls saying będziemy brały. Okay, so this is for girls, this is for guys, male, female, I've written them here, MF. Conditional, you add bim to this, to the ending. And then, if you know the future, how to make the future, you're gonna know how to make the conditional, because it's the same concept. You put brał, the third person, and then you put after it bym, or bish, or b, or byśmy, byście, b. I have three videos of this explaining the conditional. You can check it out. I will put the link here. So yeah, all you have to do is put the third person before bym, and it would become brałbym, for example, I would be taking, or I would take, okay? Brałabyś, you would be taking, I'm talking to a girl, brałabyś, you would be taking. Brałybyśmy, we would be taking, we would, okay? Would, not will, would. Or we would take, so this is a conditional form. Yeah, we would take, but we are girls, okay? Because brały, not brali. The imperative form is always going to be the same as the present form. So you look at the present form and you see, you have ty bierzesz, and it becomes ty bierz. So take it. This is an order. Niech bierze, so the same as the present, bierze. However, you add niech, it means let him take, or make him take. Bierzemy, bierzmy. And you have in the present, bierzecie, becomes an imperative, bierzcie. Biorą, niech biorą. let them take. And then you have the gerund of this verb is branie, which means the process of taking or the taking, or depending on the situation, yes? So this is the name of the verb. And that was all for this video. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe and give me some thumbs up. Thank you.